Hey, super moms. This is Kahlua with Collusion Health and Harmony. I hope you are amazing. I am here to talk to you about your happiness, your joy. A lot of times you hear me talk about life's cravings, right? What are life's cravings anyway? Life's cravings are those things that fulfill you. They bring you joy. You're passionate about them. They're the things that make your life great, right? The things that make you jump out of the bed in the morning with both feet on the floor saying, yes, bring it on another day, right? Without those things, I mean, we just really are going through the motions. And what is the point of that? One of the things I've found, though, is for so many people, we put these conditions on ourselves in order to have those. Right? These benchmarks. I'll begin to love myself in 15 pounds, right? When I lose 15 pounds, then I'll love myself unconditionally. Well, it doesn't work that way. You won't lose those 15 pounds until you do love yourself unconditionally. So think about that. Think about some of the different ways. A lot of times we have these really great goals and we say, well, I want to make a certain amount of money in order to do that. That will be my reward, right? We're always making sure we eat our dinner before we have our dessert because we're very disciplined and we're very good. But sometimes what starts to happen is we create these rewards, our rewards become, well, after 25 dinners, right? And after 50 dinners. And it's like, well, now we're just spending all of our time doing the work and we don't have any of our rewards. We want to get back to a place. Imagine if you're teaching a child good behavior, right? And you create these short-term objectives, these little goals that you can reach. And so maybe your grand goal is to go to Hawaii. Well, that doesn't mean you stop living until you go to Hawaii. It means maybe you do the things that you love on a budget for a while, right? So I'm gonna have a weekly goal to get out of the house and do XYZ because I love it, but I'm going to only spend this amount of money, here's my max, and here's as much as I want to spend because my grand goal is Hawaii. So just think about that this week. Where are you getting in your own way of joy, of satisfying your life's cravings? And sometimes we just don't even know what they are because we're so caught up in the day-to-day getting through our to-do list. And if you ever feel like that, I would love to just get on the call with you quickly. We could do a 30-minute call and just talk a little bit about where are your life's cravings? You know, how can you bring them to the surface? So reach out to me. And of course, always feel free to sign up, right, and for the newsletter and subscribe to the YouTube channel and get these videos right to you on a weekly basis. All right, super moms, I give you permission to be amazing. Have a great week. Bye.